A lot of really good deals at the Sunglass Hut outlet. I've also uploaded some last chance Bottega shoes. If you didn't get a chance at Bottega sale the other day, I've added their new styles, all of the sizes that they have. That's all they have. There's nothing I can do after today. It's the last day of that sale. So grab them while you can. I've also uploaded some new bracelets I found. These are the only ones of these Dolce & Gabbana red winged. They literally have wings. Super cute. I can't be like bending over like this all day. My back is in really bad shape. Okay, I guess I have to. These are all red. You can see like all of the detail here on the sides. Dolce & Gabbana. Only one pair of these. They do have Dolce & Gabbana there at the foot. And even the sides of them are cool. So unique, so different. You really like different funky sunglasses. These are it. Super sale on these. I miss Shaunchi. Hi, McNuggets. Also, another really good deal is these Mew Mews. These Mew Mews are so good. These are number 43. They're like half off.
I don't have a
on the Mew Mews. They kind of have like a round effect going on, so they are kind of like round. Oversized beige frame,
which is gonna be,
and then like a very light lens with Miu logo on the side. I know everybody has been loving Miu lately.
So cute.
No Celine, they don't have Celine here. So no Celine McLoves. Sorry. Hi, Nish. So, I actually really like these. These are another really good. No Chanel either. Sorry. I love these. I love this style of Ray-Ban. I actually own a few of these. All blue lens.
I got some sunglasses.
So these are number 35. These are $92. Really good deal on these. $92 on these Ray-Bans. Silver wire frames with blue lenses. Super 60s. I love a colored lens, personally. Some of their products are really good pricing. This is one of them, $168 for their products for glasses. These are the black cat eyes. So these are number 32. $168 for their classic Pradas. These are an all black cat eye, black lenses. They do have silver Prada on the side. It's very classic style. Every day. Really good. This comes in Fortis also. How is everyone doing today? It is beautiful here in New York. It's like 75 degrees. Really nice out. These are also $168. These are also Prada. These are the round versions. So these are.
Okay.
That's what we're gonna get?
Yes.
Did you
want
to get a second pair of
jeans? Yeah, there's two black rounds. So this is 3.
Do you have a visor clip holder?
This is one version of the round. These have these little silver studs on them. So Prada on the side there. A little bit oversized round, all black. These also do come in tortoise. It's a separate listing, but $168. Really good deal on these also. These are the tortoise versions of that. So, brown lens. Silver studs, silver Prada on the side.
$168.
Great price.
$20 and it covers any scratches, damages, or if you get tired of the style, you can top it
off. We also have these Miu Miu's.
So if they get scratched, you can go to any sunglass set
and just swap it out. You can get a pair of
these. These are number 31.
Is it for a
limited
time?
Yes.
Yes. These are an all tortoise Miu Miu. Really cute. I love an oversized brown. Miu Miu logo on the side there. All tortoise. So again, really classic. Every day. They don't carry either of those, any of those brands. They don't carry Celine's, Chanel, or Wet. Sorry, the gloves. Letting you down today.
This model is. Let me see what I have in stock.
These are
apps. We
don't have
stock.
We
should. These are number 34. Another Miu Miu.
Yes.
So I have that one.
These are really
and
cute.
This one in stock right now.
They have this like textured gold frame, purple lenses, wire frame, cat eyes.
Yes, that one's really cute. It is in that gray finish.
Miu Miu there on the side, tortoise foot.
This one is
super feminine. Tortoise. Circular round. little Prada sunglasses, ombre lens. Really cute. I love these. Can I make? No, they're the same size heel. They're the same shoe. There's, I think, just different colors are a little bit more expensive. These are the Miu Miu's. They have the gold on the side, gold on the top, but they are not on sale. They are 500.
Just looking around?
Yeah.
right now, we're going to buy it. If you're pretty afraid of people, right? Absolutely 50%.
You know, just the size.
Just the size.
She can't.
Yeah, I
know.
These sock chains are also on sale. I love a pink sunglass. I've also been told that sunglasses look bigger on me than they do when people get them. So, I don't think I have a small face, but these are super oversized, especially on me. But I guess I do have a small face. So these are number 39. They're 225. Super oversized. Versace, and like this beige, tan, frame, blacked out lenses. You cannot see my eyes. And then they do have the gold Versace logo on the side there. So super wide sides on both sides.
You're welcome.
Okay,
Aaron, you're a little happy. It's
insensible. They last move them on.
These are so cute. I love these. These are Burberry. Hi, Slay Mama. These are number 41. These are 218. I love these. Burberry, purple. They're like an oval cat eye frame. They have the gold Burberry on the side there. Purple lens. I love these.
Yeah, sure. That's actually so sad. You are so
sad. Hi, Mickey's. Welcome in, guys.
Yeah. I went to your school.
Put these in the cart. These are Burberry's classic round wire frame. They do have a Burberry on the side.
No, you didn't. See your makeup? It was canceled. It was perfect. I didn't even
classic round oversized. Also, those little UU bracelets are so cute. I can't, they don't allow stream in the Prada UU store, otherwise I would go and show them to you, but they are super cute. They make a great little gift. If your mom is like super boho, 23 is a really adorable little, kind of like a twill tape pull bracelet. So it's got a little wooden pull that you pull. Kind of reminds me of like a concert wristband, like a festival wristband, sort of. So you'll pull the little wooden ball and it'll make it longer or shorter. And they come in all different colors, like black, red, yellow, pink, a light blue. They're really cute. And they're like 45% off. SSS.
What?
Why?
It's my favorite pick of the day.
I love these the most.
It's dusty. It's really dusty. Oh my God.
We don't have the wave here, fashion junkie. We do not have the wave here.
Hold on.
No wave.
And anyone's on fire.
Rue, so I think since my, Century 21 is usually pretty fast, but I think my last line was on Friday afternoon, evening, so if you purchased it that, from that live on Friday night, they don't ship out over the weekend, so you should get some shipping update today, tomorrow, as long as someone's there. Usually someone comes in during the week to process all the shipments that happen over the weekend, but I think because my live ended at like 5 o'clock on Friday night, nobody was there to process them, so should be processed today. They're also looking, and they're at a crazy good price. They're so cute. I love the blue lenses. Loving. If you love a funky sunglass, which I do personally, I love a funky sunglass. These are really good. Are these blue light? They're blue light, right?
Those are cute.
These are so cute.
Those
fit you really well. I know, I love these. These are a little thick. I know somebody the last time I was at Century was asking about thicker frame glasses. These are pretty thick. And these are blue light glasses, so these you don't even need a prescription. They're just going to protect you from being on your phone all the time, like me, just sitting, scrolling on TikTok, doom scrolling. I love these. So cute. These are Ray-Ban. I think I have one of these. These were just really unique. These are ribbon also. Unique shape, unique like gold detail all in there. These retail for like $500. Some collab. Oh, these are polarized. Sorry. Let me see what other new music I can grab.
Yeah, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Oh, these are 27. So I think Wayfarers are going to have their moment. I do think that they're going to come back. Is my face crooked? Is it cheap? No, I think that these are actually really crooked. Never mind. That looks better. So it's like this red sheen sort of marble happening in the frame. Wayfarer stuff. Really cute. Brown a little bit.
These are Prada. All black. Very black. Leggings also. Silver Prada on the side.
Those two? Does anybody have a
if you guys have any questions on the things in the cart that are not from Sunglass Hut, let me know. They really have so many good styles here. They're just not on sale. And I want to show you all sale things, but so I'm telling you guys the best discounts, the best deals. There was a really good order for
so we're going to use
I kind of love these cookies. I kind of love these. These are Oakley. $192. I'm gonna upload these. I really like these. Why is that so nice?
I appreciate it.
So these are $6.25.
you guess? I think what's the answer?
These Ray-Bans.
These
are pretty unisex, I think. These Ray-Bans. Classic gold gray band style that
So for the full price list, it's 500 additional pairs get 50.
Is this one? That deal is going to be done after today. So congrats to anyone who's got a pair. I can't bend over, you guys. I can't do it. I want to be like this, but hey, I can't do it. My back is in bad shape. Hi, guys. Lots of people coming in. We are at Sunglass Hut. My name is Alyssa. I've introduced a bunch of the glasses. If you are browsing them, there's tagged videos. If you guys have any questions, let me know. These are my favorite pairs. These are Burberry's, all purple, sort of like oval cat eye. They do have the gold Burberry on the side.
Do you? I've never had
any.
I've added some other things to the cart. There's the Miu Miu bracelets that I found that are really, really good deals, really good gifts if you're looking for a Mother's Day gift. I know that like some of them retail for like $420 and they're half that. So really good gift idea for Mother's Day. So our pair of sunglasses. They don't have that style in black. I can check, but second Sean, if 25 is Bottega, I'm not at Bottega, so I can't show them to you. I'm at Sunglass Hut. But they are their classic square toe strappy stretch leather sandal. They have about a 4-inch heel, 3.75 4-inch heel, ankle strap around the ankle. Certain colors are a little bit of a lower price point than others, but awesome deal. That deal ends today. Bottega runs a little small. I think for most people it runs a little small. I am a US 39, I'm a US 9, 9.5, and in that style of shoe, I am a 39.5 or a 40, depending. It is the slightest little difference. It really depends on how you like your shoes to fit. I like a little bit more space, especially in that leather strap across my toes. That is my problem area. Melissa, it's whatever sizes that they have available are in the cart as far as inventory. So if you don't see your size, they do not have it. But if you are a size 9 and they have a 39.5, I think that would work because I'm a US 9, 9.5. I'm kind of in between those two sizes and I have those shoes in size 40. Because again, I like a little bit more space in my toes. Do you have any head surgery? Copy.
Would you like to round up to the nearest dollar and donate to our fundraiser?
No.
No.
Okay. Yeah. So this is.
I got it. No, you're good. Okay. You're good. Okay. Hit no.
I want to make sure.
That's right. Just hit no. Thank you.
Let me check. Let me see what else they have in this. I know that these are the ones that are like deeply discounted. Product 30. Let me see which ones those are. Because there's so many product styles that are like slightly different. Oh no, those have the studs. Okay, so the ones, this is 30. SSS. This is 30. This is the round black product. Black lenses, black frame. They do have these little silver triangular studs in the corners there. And then the silver product on the side. Great price point. Made in Italy. $168. $168 for these. There's also the cat eye version. So, very similar. Same price point, both products. Let me check Lola. Let me see if they have these in a different color. They're all. Let me check.
This song came out without a black one.
Okay. Let me see. Let's take a look. Let me just like walk out of frame for a second. So.
Okay.
And did you want to add the warranty? It's $30 and it covers any scratches or damages to your glasses at all. Or if you get tired of the style, you can swap it out for a different color.
Style.
Yeah. So then after tax, it's going to be $5.278.
But they're $171. They're kind of like flat on the top, which is kind of cool. Darker. They're like a bronzy sort of color, which is really pretty, actually. I found the blue ones in the drawers, and I can't go into the drawers while there's customers in the store, so. We're specifically brown. Okay. Once I can go through the drawers, I will try to find some more. Do they have any smart glasses? Let me ask. Does that shape them?
Yes.
Cool.
It makes them tighter.
Smart glasses. Like, what is a smart glass? Is it like Bluetooth? Or is it like, audio, video? It shoots it? It's cool. Okay. I have a question. Do you have any smart glasses?
Smart glasses, such as
that film?
Film?
Yeah, or like take audio?
Yeah, right over here. They're not on sale.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, might be warm
still,
but I tried
to
hold it.
See, that's a. Oh, whoa! Okay, yeah. So they have Ray-Ban.
Yeah, thank you. Yes, and then you should get them about 2 pounds.
Esther, are you getting this for ShopShops? Is this like, is this what you're interested in? That is so smart. That is such a good idea. Wow.
Time of year.
So where, it feels like it's playing like in my brain. But this is crazy.
I can't even hear it. And the other thing is too.
So it has speakers back here, and they're playing, and only I can hear it, like nobody else can hear it.
You ready for the next step?
Yeah, I'm ready for the next step.
Right temple?
Right temple.
You see that button?
Yeah, yeah.
Click it. Now. Look at the clarity.
Yeah, it says Meta right here, actually. Oh my God, this is so cool. So you know about this one already, Esther. This is so cool. Wow.
Mm-hmm. They also have other colors like this.
I love that. So awesome. Yeah, that is so smart. So that you have like one hand free and you can just like show everyone everything. You're on something there. Wow. That is amazing. Super cool. Do I have to like shut it off or
anything? Yeah, nope, okay. All
good. Yeah, that is so smart. Super, super smart. Yep, that's the only one that they have. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's how they got you. Wow. These are cute Ray-Bans. I would have never thought that these were Ray-Ban. These are so cute.
Yeah.
It's amazing. That's actually the first time I've ever put a pair on and like, and Joey, who's like manager here, was like, I don't even hear it. And it's like crystal clear and it's not in your ears, which like I hate AirPods. So I need a pair of those, but yeah, so cool. I love it. All right, there's no one in here, so I think I can go through drawers Lolo, if you're still here. But those are cute, but don't love them. We'll keep looking. I love going through the drawers. Weekend, like TikTok, yeah. I think everybody's Coachella vibe is a little different. These are burberry.
No black.
These are really good price. They're this like kind of like wood grain sort of. frame, well, not big Burberry logo on the side. So cute. Oversized rectangle. Really cute. They do have some like really amazing full price glasses that are just awesome. Like these. But again, they are full price, so. So Tina, thank you for the follow. It's almost done. Wow.
Yeah.
confusing. These are 347, but these are, it's giving Elvis. She's giving Elvis, but leather wrapped Medusa logo. The size of these bad boys.
Yeah.
Medusa logo on both sides. So cool. Versace, all gold Versace size.
So it's $69.20 after tax.
To introduce some of those shoes so I can just create videos for them for people to be able to see all the colors and everything. Welcome in, SSS. I love these. I love these memes.
No. I mean, like, I know what my limits are. I'll wear some funky stuff, but that's I know I can. If I buy new labels, I'm like,
hey, how are you?
In order to put this stuff while I just run over there really quick. Yeah, I was just don't worry about this. Okay.
I'm like, can I help me out with the questions?
I have another question. Do you have Oakley, Juliet, metal replacement lenses? No.
For any of the spare parts, you would have to, like, order it.
Okay.
But you can try Oakley and see if they have
them. Oakley would have them. Okay. So, for any spare parts for the Oakley glasses, they would have to order them. But Oakley may have them, Gabby. Yeah, of course.
Sorry.
We're gonna go on a little road trip. Joey, I'll be right back. We're gonna go on a little road trip. Oh my god, it's so nice out. Wow. Wow, this t-shirt. Unless I can spot Josh. Look how beautiful it is. Oh, spring. Hey.